P2. I have a keen interest in athletics. I play many sports. I play badminton, I play basketball, I go for swimming. I like to read a lot, and I am aiming for medical sciences as of now. And well, yeah, I'm 17 years old, by the way, and that's it.
Okay. One adjective which describes Jeeza?
I'm not sure about myself, ma'am.
Jovial Jeeza.
Yeah. She's always smiling, right? Yeah, Nirmal sir gave you an adjective.
Thank you, sir.
Yes, Lomesh. Thank you, Jeeza.
Hello, everybody. Am I visible?
Yes, very much.
If you already don't know me, then my name is Lomesh Sharma, and currently I'm a DP2 student. Mostly my course consists of science subject, group 4 subject. I have keen interest in team sports such as football and cricket. Because I think that I perform great as a team member or a team leader. The adjective which I think I can connect with myself is limitless Lomesh, because I always try to go through limits and break my own limits.
Okay.
So, thank you.
Wow, that's really great. Thank you, Lomesh. Yes. Someone else? Deepa ma'am, can you call out name?
Jeeza has raised her hand.
Yes, Jeeza.
Actually, ma'am, I just wanted to ask, it's not related to this, but for the upcoming year's academic year, are we going to have a council or are we not going to have a council?
Obviously, you'll have council, no? Student council will be there.
Will it be re-elected or is it last year's?
No, there will be a new academic year, new council will be formed, no?
Because last year we didn't do anything.
But, yeah. No, last year your council was there, no?
So we did not have any school, we did not have any planning, and it was given to us end of the year.
I know. We'll speak to head of school.
Wait. Okay, sir.
Okay, thank you. Anyone else wants to describe themselves or will move further? Okay, so children, before Atik sir, can you share the slide? I'll play a short video, children, on how IB diploma scores influence admission offers at US colleges. Next slide, Atik sir. Next. Yes,
admission offers have been made, they've been established by the time the exams come around. This is not to say that we don't care. We do care. And the colleges to which a student, or the college to a student has been admitted and plans to enroll, is going to be asking for those diploma scores in the summer. Sometimes there will be ramifications, but most of the time there will not. The expectation is that if a student was doing well in the high school setting, that's probably going to be a really good indicator of how they're going to do in the future.
So next slide. Yeah, children, now before we start, I would request all the students to do this career aptitude test. I'll share the link with you all in the chat box right now. So it's for everyone. Children, please do this. This test will take at least 5 to 7 minutes. So we are going to wait over here. So after you complete, please share the result with me using a Padlet link. I'm going to share. Now I'm going to share first the link for the test. Okay, can you all see? Any one student, just let me know if you can see the site. You can open the site. Soham, can you open the site?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so please start the test. Now it is 9:17, so we'll come after, we'll be there over here only. You can start your test and upload it on the Padlet link. Okay, and after 7 minutes, we'll be back for our presentation. So if you are not able to use the Padlet link, I'm going to share my email or ID also. So you can share your results through the email.
Thank you.
Can I share my screen?
Ma'am, you can share your screen.
Yes, sir. Children, I'm waiting for your results. Deepa ma'am, if you can see the message, if someone have completed that test, just let me know if they raise their hand.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, Lomesh is raising his hand.
Okay. Lomesh, can you please upload it on the Padlet link or you can mail me?
Okay, ma'am.
So you're going to get a result within code. So please, you need to enter your code over here and submit it so you'll get your result.
So ma'am, I need to send you my code.
No, you can just share me. You can send me the code. You can, if you can download the result and share, that's also fine.
Ma'am, I will send you the code.
Yes. So children, are you all back? So you can do this exercise. Okay, later also. So this is the result. Is Riddhi has shared it with me. So I would like Riddhi.
Yes, ma'am.
Riddhi, can you just share your result?
Ma'am, I
have shared it on the screen. Just you need to give your reflection, share your reflection about the result. Do you feel it is relevant and beneficial?
Yes, ma'am, it is relevant because I personally am interested in
the Riddhi, sorry, I'm unable to hear you. Okay, Soha must share.
Ma'am, I mailed you.
Okay. Soham, I think Riddhi has some network issue. Lomesh, I didn't receive. Okay. Soham, are you there?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so this is your result. Okay, children, please see. I have shared Soham's result. And Soham, can you tell me how relevant do you feel that this result is? Like, what do you feel?
Yes, ma'am. I think I saw it earlier. So the first two were technology, finance. So okay. And the third one was engineering. So I think that I do want to do stuff like that. I mean, I am interested in technology or finance and engineering, maybe.
Wow, that's great. So I think so this matches your interest, right, Sam?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Thanks a lot. So, Lomesh, I'm unable to receive. I didn't receive your email. So this is Riddhi.
Yeah. Should I put it? Where is the Padlet link?
Yeah, it's over here. Okay, Lomesh, you can share your reflection till that time. What do you feel? What about the result?
Ma'am, my result came in sciences.
Okay.
To be an engineer and all of these.
Okay.
And initially I chose my career as an automobile engineer. So
do you feel it is relevant and it's matching your interest?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, that's great. Anyone else would like to share? Children, please share your reflection. This is an interaction session. Hello? Children, if you interact with us, then only it will be a valuable session for you all.
Riya, Sakshi, Siddesh.
So, Nandini, are you there?
Nandini is here, ma'am.
Riya?
One after other student's name.
Hello, Riya?
Yes.
Can you share your reflection?
Yes, ma'am, just a minute.
And one more from Siddesh.
Siddesh, if you're done with your test, then you can share your reflection.
Yeah, I just mailed ma'am my result.
Okay.
So I've got a 92 or 91.67 to be exact percentage of interest in computer science, that is technology.
Okay.
I got 83.33% of interest in finance, which was. And for career option, it suggests me an entrepreneur. Also, I also have an 80% of interest in business, according to the result. I find it true because I am inclined towards business and technology.
Okay, thank you. Thanks. Siddesh, I can see your result. Can you all see this my screen? So his first interest was technology with 91%. Second is business with 83.33. Then your third interest is engineering with the same
percentage. I have uploaded my code on.
Okay. Yeah, thank you. I can see. Thanks a lot. So back to our presentation. Thank you, children. I would like each and every student to please share your results with me later also. So I'm going to wait for your result. Okay, children, Atik sir, can you please share the screen? Now, children, it's an interaction session, so please talk to me. Then only you will enjoy the session, okay? So before we move further now, can you all name few streams you know for the undergraduate programs? Come on, one fast. Any streams you know about, like few streams you can give. Jiza. Riya. Soham? Hello? Children, please share. Whatever streams you know after your undergraduate programs, like can you name few streams? I think it's the next slide. Yes, Siddesh.
Engineering, doctorate.
Okay.
Engineering, what engineering.
Else? Yes. Give BBA. Me few fast.
Medical.
Business management.
Okay. What else?
Medical.
Medical. Okay. Anyone else? Teachers also can participate, please. Sakshi, unmute yourself. Sakshi, Ria, any other streams you know?
Students, come on.
Children, you need to participate. Then only it's an interaction session. Soham.
Even I just know engineering and like NWT, like doctorate and everything.
Medical. Okay. Okay. Now let's have some fun. Okay. I'm going to. Everyone are interested to watch IPL cricket match? Are you all interested?
Yes, no.
Okay. Now I'm going to ask you something related to that. Okay. You may be thinking why ma'am is talking about IPL. Okay. Now there's a reason behind that. Now let's share. Okay, how many people, okay, how many profession do you think are associated with IPL cricket? Let's see now. Come on, who all are involved? Can you all name some? Think about an IPL cricket match, okay? How many professional people are there, which are those who are there and then they may like all are involved? Come on.
Marketing managers.
Okay.
Ma'am, the people who like handle the cameras and which angle and how to broadcast it onto the TV.
Okay, what else?
Cricketers themselves.
Pardon?
Cricketers themselves.
Okay, cricketers. Who else? Come on, teachers, please, you all can also participate.
Ma'am, the coach, the trainer.
Yes, sir.
The commentator.
Yes. Who else? There are many.
Ma'am, the advertisers.
Yes, the advertisers, the broadcasters.
Sponsors.
Yes, sir.
Franchise manager.
Yes. Yes. Who else?
Owners.
Yes. Come on, think fast. Come on, children. Soham, Lomesh, Jeeza.
Ma'am, when the match is held, the civic authorities, the police, yes. The administration.
Yes, sir. Then I think so, children, don't you feel some designers are also interested, are involved in this? The dress, yes. Those there.
Yes,
yeah. Yeah, who else? Yes, Siddesh, Lomesh. Come on, children, brainstorm. Come on, think. Hello.
Faculty.
Yes.
In case of any glitch.
Yes. So you all will be surprised. More than 150 different professional people are involved. More than 150 children. So don't you think like there are different careers? We may be knowing only few. Okay, commerce. Engineering, medical, we are into that only. But now, children, you need to come out of your box. You need to research and find different streams. There are many streams apart from like engineering, medical, commerce, law. Okay, so you need to research for more options. There are many career options, and if you find any difficulty, I'm there to help you all. Okay, children. Hello.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, thank you. Adhik sir, next slide. Now, WGS help students to choose their right university according to their subject combinations and help them to design their career pathway. Children, WGS counseling office has the database of near 300 plus top universities across the globe. Next slide, sir. Yes, sir. So 1 minute up. So this is the video how Learning CAS helps to strengthen your university application.
I think the best way to talk about CAS and all the work that you put into it is to define this as a part of the core of who you are and what you're doing that also happens to be connected to all the academic parts of your program. So you want to talk about those ways in which the creative project you're doing or the service project you've initiated or your investigations in the leadership and the activity within your school or your community environment tie very directly to what you've understood about yourself as a learner in IB. So you want to do that in part through how you speak during an interview and how you represent yourself in your essays and your supplemental projects and your resume. You'd also maybe want somebody in the IB program at your school, a teacher or a coordinator or a counselor, to make sure they reference the fact that this activity you're doing is tied in with your academic work and that it's all part of a program. The great distinction about IB for you as an applicant is that all of the parts of you, all the things you do as part of being a high school student, all integrate as part of a program, and it means you're not only just achieving things, but you're integrating yourself as a learner who can be dynamic and interesting and active on that campus.
So next slide. We share the benefits of IB program. What is the reason behind why the IBDP is ideal preparation for university. Children, these are the benefits of the program. So DP is a better preparation for university curriculum. 22% better chances to get into US universities. So the main, like between 3 to 13% better chances to get into Ivy League colleges. So next slide. So these are the Ivy League universities. So next slide. So these are the 10 reasons why you need to choose the IB Diploma Programme for the preparation for the universities. Like it increases academic opportunity. IB students care about more than just results. It encourages you to be confident and independent learner. It's an international qualifications. Graduates here are globally minded. The IB encourages critical thinking. DP students have proven time management skills. Subjects are not taught in isolations. It encourages breadth and depth of learning. It assesses more than examination techniques. So these are the 10 reasons, children, why you are going to choose, why you have chosen IB DP program. Yes, sir, next. Atik, sir, next slide. Children, you must have seen from the day one, the subjects offered at WGS. So these are group 1, group 2, group 3, group 4, and group 5, and group 6. So I'm going to share the next slide, sir. Few example of the subject selection of our DP2 students, those who are in DP2. Okay, just I'm going to give you a glance like about 3 students, okay? the one student has chosen medical. Okay, so she has taken the English HL from group 1, French HL from group 2. Then from group 4, she has taken physics, chemistry, and biology. And from group 5, it's maths SL. And then even one more student has taken, like, she is interested in business management. She is interested to go for marketing in ethnic wear, where she's going to do the business specialization. So she has taken, see children, here you can take first language as Hindi also. So Hindi, HL she has taken, second from group 2, she has taken English SL, then business management, ESS from the group 4, and maths, and from group 6, she has taken visual art. One more students I want to share with you all, that she is interested to go for filmmaking. So she has taken from group 1, English, French, ab initio from group 2, business management from group 3, computer science from group 4, and maths from group 5, and from group 6, she has taken filmmaking. So you can see, children, the different combinations, okay, chosen by our WGS student. Now they are presently in DP2. Yes, sir. Next slide. Children, this slide shows the requirement summary of some of the global universities and Indian universities, okay? And also the subject combination for university courses. It may differ from country to country. So this is just a glimpse to make you understand the different subject combination for engineering, medical, biosciences, computer sciences, sports sciences, accountancy, cost accounting, business management, journalism, multimedia, childhood education, education management, film or video editor, art director, production assistant, and more. Yes, sir. Next slide, please. So children, what we do at WGS, okay? We identify the real potential and guide students to build up their profile towards a career path and help in choosing a career goal. We also help students in planning and giving a direction to make appropriate subject choices for your better future ahead. We provide counseling services from grade 8 onwards for all the WGS students and parents. We also guide our students to shortlist good colleges, universities, higher studies in India and other countries according to their streams selected. Yes, sir, next slide. Atik, sir. We also provide update information of international and national application, SAT exams, application deadlines, all do's and don'ts of colleges application are provided by our university counseling office. We keep a track of the form filling process for all the colleges and guide our students and parents how to deal with the form filling procedure. We also remind them the deadlines from time to time so that the college admissions process goes down smoothly. Children, we also guide our students with variation of writing effective college essays, personal statements, and also coordinate with the teachers and students for the letter of recommendation as per required criteria. Yes, sir, next slide. We are in a process of organizing frequent student development workshops. We also had like university fair, university visits to help our students to explore their choices. We assist our students in reviewing all college application and personal resume and achieve the strongest possible application and choosing right form, selecting subject to launching themselves in undergraduate degree colleges. We help our diploma students to prepare a roadmap so that they have a smooth transition from higher secondary education to undergraduate program in various colleges and universities. Next slide, sir. So we are a SAT center in Aurangabad for the college board examination. This is mandatory for the students to pursue undergraduate program in US. Next slide, sir. We also offer PSAT examination for different classes, and we are in the process, children, for getting recognition to conduct GRE and TOEFL examination. Next slide, sir. Now, children, this time is yours. Any question you have, you can just share, ask. Children, any question do you have? Nirmal, sir? Yes, Sadesh. Atik, sir, next slide. Okay. Children, one or two questions I just want to share, like you are all not asking, so I'm just going to share. Like, you may be thinking of your parents also, like, is IB Diploma Program recognized in India? Yes. So you can see, we have been fortunate to receive recognition of IB Diploma by the Association of Indian Universities since 1983. So the requirement is students with 24 points with 3 HL and 3 subjects at SL. So children, you'll find a guidance on university recognition in India guide in my office. When you join school, it will be there in my office. Yes, sir, next. So now the second question you may ask, like, what are the prospects of IB Diploma students getting admission into Indian university? So yes, a number of universities in India give provisional admission on the basis of predicted grades, as the admission in most Indian universities are completed by end of June and the diploma results are declared by 5th July. So the percentage of transcripts required to Indian university from IB schools in India has increased substantially by 48% in 2020. Next slide, sir. Now your main question can be like your parents, many of the parents, they used to ask me like, can IB Diploma students appear for entrance examination for admission to professional courses like medical, that is NEET, and CET, that is, or GE for engineering? Yes, children, you all can go for this entrance examination or any professional course, so which are mostly conducted in month of April, May. Since IB exams are also conducted in the month of May, you need to balance the preparation for the entrance exam along with IB Diploma Program. So yes, next, sir. So these are the groups. Like I have shown you, the medical student, she can take 3 subjects from group 4, that's biology, chemistry, and physics. Yes, sir, next, along with the core subject, that is extended essay, TOK, and CAS. So the same question, can IB students take on challenge of Indian competitive exams such as IIT, JEE, PMT? Yes, they can. So next slide. Now, are SATs, TOEFL exams required for IB students? Yeah, it's the IB is not a substitute for all the standardized university entrance test. Most US universities require SAT-1 with subject maths and verbal ability test. Many also require SAT-2, that's with individual subjects. Most university in the US, Canada, Europe require proof of English ability for non-native speakers of English through TOEFL exam. So next slide. So thank you, children. So children, thank you, Atik sir. Can we have only 1 or 2 minutes? Any reflections, children? Can you share your reflection? Hello?
Ma'am, like this test you gave us, it was very helpful for people who were not able to decide their career. So it was helpful for them.
Thank you. Thank you, Lomesh. Any other? So I want new students like from here, like Soham and Siddhish, to share their reflection.
The test helped us a lot to understand what exactly we should pursue our career in. Also, we got a lot of info about the university applications and how IB plays an important role in the admissions. Yes. So it was a very good session.
Thank you, Sudesh. Yes, Soham.
Yes, ma'am. Same that because of the test that I got to know like what interests I have, and then you also like showed us which subjects to take and whether to take like HL or SL depending on what career choice you want to.
Okay, thank you. Anyone else you want to? Children, this was just a glimpse, okay, when you come physically to school. So we see it now like picture abhi baki hai, okay. I'm there to help you. I'm always there as your facilitator, as your mentor, as your friend, okay. Anytime you can approach towards me, I'm there to help you, okay. So hope you all enjoyed. Nirmal sir and Deepam, I'm extremely sorry I have exceeded the time limit.
No issue, ma'am. No, not at all.
Thanks a lot. Children, hope you all enjoy. Thank you, sir. Nirmal, sir.
Thank you. Definitely, Bhavna ma'am is always approachable and is most friendly person in the campus. Just now what she told you students. So yes, definitely once you start the program, I mean, once you start your academic year, there will be a lot of clarity in your thought process, and this is a very important session looking at your goals, your interests, the aspirations of your parents, your interest in how you are going to have impact in the society, what sort of problems. So ma'am was talking about design, it just reminded me Rohit Sharma, right, the batsman. His shoes have got save rhinos. It's done by a designer. So there are multiple career options that are coming up. So you need to be in more touch, close touch with Bhavna ma'am, and you will get clear with how to go ahead with your pathways. Right. So I think. Before we go to Deepa ma'am, I have got a small task for the students who are present. I think Prashant from our in-house student, his father had just called, and for some difficulty in the net issues, he could not join, unfortunately. But I think Nandini was here for some time, probably she will join. But I can see here Riya, Sakshi, Soham, and Siddhesh. So probably Ryan Khan again from Kuwait. I have sent message. He hasn't responded yet. So I have a small task for you, 4 or 5 students who are present here. Even DP2 students, I would request you guys also to do this task. And if any adult members, faculty, parents want to also do, you are most welcome. So the task is this. I'm giving you a theme called Translating Tomorrow. The theme is Translating Tomorrow.